Ladies and good morning. As you know, yesterday I revised hydrosphere. I hope you have understood this. And today I am going to revise the same chapter 9 of photosphere as atmosphere. Second, atmosphere. What is atmosphere? Really, atmosphere is made up of combination of gases. Really, atmosphere is made up of combination of gases. Combination of gases. Combination of gases means mixture of gases. Also, you can say mixture of gases, combination of gases or mixture of gases. So mixture of gases is also known as air, also known as air. One question again comes, what is air? Air is the mixture of gases. What is air? Air means not only oxygen, air means not only carbon dioxide, air means not only nitrogen. Air means not only methane, air means mixture of gases. Dear student, mixture of gases or combination of gases, it is known as air. And the whole atmosphere is made up of gases, made up of combination of gases, means air. So, you know, I had also told before, nitrogen. Main constituents part of the atmosphere is first nitrogen, symbol is N. It is found as in much abundant form, 78%. How much? Nitrogen is found 78% in our atmosphere. How much? 78% in our atmosphere. And oxygen means this O, you can write in gas form N2O2. And oxygen is found as 21%. Oxygen is found 21% in our atmosphere, means Earth's atmosphere. And carbon dioxide means CO2. Carbon dioxide means CO2. It is found 1%. Means in 1% it is found carbon dioxide and other gases. In 1% carbon dioxide and other gases are found. Other gases means like methane, argon, neon, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, means any oxide forms of the gases, it is found. So dear student, you learn this. Nitrogen 78%, oxygen 21%, and carbon dioxide 1%. Carbon dioxide and other gases, it is found 1%. We take air, means we take mixture of air. Mixture of air means more part is found oxygen. What we take breath? In breath, it is found more evidently as oxygen. After oxygen, some parts also nitrogen and some parts also carbon dioxide. Means what we take breath, it is not only oxygen. It is air, means mixture of gases. But it is more in the breath. Just as taken, it is the amount of oxygen. And after that, nitrogen and CO2 gas also. But our lungs absorb oxygen and our blood works on them. So for us, for human beings, for animals, the importance of oxygen, the importance of air is most prominent. Life is only settled on the earth due to atmosphere also. All the four spheres have importance, but the second place importance is atmosphere. Without atmosphere, the life cannot be exist. The life cannot be imaginated. So, for the imagination of life, atmosphere, role of atmosphere is very, very good, very valuable. So, value of atmosphere is, in your sense, what you can say, the value of atmosphere is very valuable. Okay, so dear students, today we revise this, what is atmosphere. So for next class I will revise as lithosphere of the earth. I hope you revise today atmosphere. Okay, for today's class.